Okay, so during our warm up, there is going to be three different noises that we're going to be making, okay? So the first one that we're going to do is ooh, okay? So we're just going to go on an ooh note. Then we're going to go on to a hmm, yeah? And then the third and final one will be K. So I'm going to show you a little bit now how it's going to go. Okay, so we're going to just start on an ooh. So here it goes. Going on a hmm, okay? So I'll do it first and then you can join in along with me. So we're going up and down the scale and again hmm. So I'm going to show you first what to do and then you can join in again with me, okay? So what I want you to do is keep everywhere relaxed, all your jaw relaxed, okay? Everywhere in your mouth and your jaw and your face nice and relaxed. We don't want any tension here. So K. Ready? So we're going to do a K. Here we go. K. K, 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 K. Now we're gonna go up the scale. K, 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 K. Yes, relax. K, 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 K. Amazing. Okay, so now we're going to put them all together, but we're going to start with an mm, then an oo, then a k. All right? So I'm going to do it, and then you're more than welcome to just get involved with me, yeah? If you get a bit confused, you're more than welcome to just rewind it back. Okay? Here it goes. So we're going to start with an mm. Don't forget to keep it all relaxed like we spoke about before, okay? So we're going to wait. Just keep everywhere nice and relaxed, okay? Here it goes. Hmm.
Mm-hmm.
gonna pull them all back. So K, 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 K. Now back to mm. Mm, mm. Now we're gonna do a trill. So get your two fingers. And what I want you to do, I want you to push them from here. So you've got chubby cheeks and I want you to go. And we're going to try and do it in the same tune of the music, okay? This is going to help you really relax all your face muscles, okay? So let's give it a go. Ready? So grab your two fingers and push them cheeks right up. Here we go. Okay, so don't worry if you feel a bit itchy. Just give yourself a quick little scratch and then we can carry on. Okay, so that is helping you warm up your lips. And it's good to loosen the muscles in your face also. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you which warm-up this is on YouTube, and you're more than welcome to keep practicing it with all different sounds. So you can do an mm, a oo, a k, a boo. Any sort of sounds, yeah? Or you can even do it with a tss, 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 letting off the air, okay? So I want you to give a few different goes of them and send me a few videos of you over trying different types of noise as well doing this warm-up. So the warm-up is called Riffs and Runs, yeah? It's for beginner vocal exercise. So this is the one that you're looking for, okay? So this one is ideal for you to help with your vibrato and all your riffs going up and down the scale, okay? This will really strengthen your voice. So now we're going to go on to doing our theme song, okay? Okay, so the backing track that you want to be using on YouTube is this one, okay? It's called Remember My Name. So it's not actually the theme original backing track. It's a bit more upbeat, yeah, and a bit more sassy. So, I'm going to break it down a little bit for you. So, I'm going to let you listen first to the first bit of the track. Okay, so as you can hear in the background, it's saying, remember. Yeah? So, I want all my students, apart from Lola, to be singing, remember. Yeah? And we're going to sing that 15 times, just repeating it, okay? So we're going to give that a go together and we're just going to say remember 15 times. So everyone apart from Lola, here it goes. Amazing. Okay, so we're going to all be singing Remember 15 times, yeah? Lola is going to be singing over it the So no one else will be singing that apart from Lola, yeah? Okay. Then we go into the first verse, yeah? As we can hear. So that is our first solo in the song. So nobody else will be singing that apart from the designated person who I give the solo to, yeah? Okay, so I'm going to skip that back. I'm going to skip past this bit. Okay. So, first verse is going to be only the person who I give the solo to until we get up to...
I
sing Remember My Name. Yeah? And she's gonna keep singing. I'm gonna live forever. I'm gonna learn how to fly. Everyone else is gonna sing. Hi. Until we get up to. Don't you know what it takes? Then Lola's gonna sing. Remember My Name. No one else apart from Lola is gonna sing. Remember My Name. Then we're gonna sing. Everyone else in the class is going to sing. Fame. Yeah? So Lola will sing. Remember My Name. And we're gonna go. Fame. Then Lola's gonna carry on. I'm gonna live forever. I'm gonna learn how to fly. We're gonna sing. Hi. Lola again. I feel it coming together. People will see me and cry. What do we sing? Fame. Yeah? So all we're gonna be singing is the fame and the highs. Nothing else until it comes back to the remember. Okay? So we're gonna go through it and I'm gonna sing just the backing vocals and none of the solos, okay? Here it goes. So this is Lola. Oh, sorry, no, it's not. It's our first soloist. We're gonna then come in after we've sang fame. We're gonna sing more remembers, okay? So we will sing six remembers, okay? So I'll show you how it's gonna go. As I said before, we're the backing vocalist, so you're not gonna be able to hear it as strong in the music as you will for the choruses and the verses, okay? So you've gotta listen extra careful to the backing track. Then we go on to our other soloist, which we will not be singing the rest of the class. Soloists know who they are, okay? So we will not be singing the rest of the class. So if you're the soloist at this part, you should be still practicing, okay? So Lola, you come back in. Remember my name. So when Lola's doing here, remember my name. Yeah, we're gonna go fame in the background over it, as you can hear. So are you ready, Lola? You come in. Everyone else? You ready? So we're gonna say hi. Hi. Good. And again. Fame. okay? And that's all we're going to get up to today, up to that bit, okay? Because then a wrap comes in, and obviously I haven't given out the part of the wrap yet, okay? So we're going to go from the beginning up to there and try and join it all together. I will sing solely just the backing vocals. If you've got a solo, I will not be singing them, okay? You are more than welcome to personal message me, get mums and dads to message me, and I will send you over your solo part with me singing it to help you out, okay? Or you could just go on YouTube and keep listening over to the singer who sings the song Remember My Name, yeah? On the track that I've just shown you. And the more, if you just keep listening and listening over it, then it'll get stuck in your head, okay? So I'm going to sing just back and vocals. So first time, 15 remembers.
Remember.
Solo number one. Today, what I'd like you to do is please keep practicing over it. People with solos, please keep practicing your solos, because when I get back, I'd like everyone off all their solos, okay? So we can just start running the show then, okay? If anyone has any questions, feel free to message me, okay? Or get mums and dads or parents to message me. I'm more than happy to help anyone with their solos, okay? Or even backing vocals if you're a bit confused. I can record backing vocals and I'll send them over to you personally, okay? So, please keep practicing and do not forget about your scripts or any of your other songs. I want you to keep going over everything, okay? So, I will see you all soon and I hope you enjoy the rest of your time off. I'm missing you all like crazy. So, see you all soon. Bye.